Hi, everyone. Welcome into My Chamber TV, the heartbeat of our community. I'm your host, Barbara Marville Kelly, and it's a great pleasure today to have the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce and members that are joining us today, who happens to be, well, I'm going to start on the far left here. Your far right, Mr. Paul Friedlander.
And as always, a pleasure to be on the show. And I just want to warn everybody that we have got the we've got Eric, Klee, and Letti Underhill here, and this promises to be a very exciting and very fun section of our thing today. So we are excited to have you both here. And based on what was happening before we got on camera, it's going to be a blast.
It is going to be a blast. So expect the unexpected. Seriously. Welcome, guys and gals.
Welcome, Barbara. Glad to be here.
Wait a minute. You're not doing what you said you were going to do.
With
the pose and everything?
Oh, yeah. Like this?
Yeah.
Trying to bring up my fitness.
Told you.
See? It's already getting started. All kidding aside, you have a very successful business. You have been doing some serious marketing.
Yes, I have.
And you believe, obviously, we need marketing in the business. But what
right.
I love about this whole picture here is your engagement with West Pasco Chamber of Commerce and how they have helped you. Actually, and that's how you're here on our show.
That's right.
So what is so special about your business, Eric? It's sales, leasing, and if you want to get a hold of them, it's www.copierprinter.com. So you really kind of do it all.
Yeah, in the copier and printer world, I mean, we are one of the last companies that really gives true individual service. Mm-hmm. I'm involved in the business myself after 15 years being the CEO of the company. We do everything from soup to nuts, you might say, in the copier business. Of course, most of it's not copying anymore. It's really printing and scanning.
Sure.
But yeah, we do pretty much all of it.
So how does your business work as far as, I mean, seriously, we in business, we need all of that and more. So what makes you a little bit different than, say, the other businesses that are out there? How are you really stepping out of the box with your business?
We really pay attention to what the individual needs. Yeah, we're not cookie cutter. We don't go in with a solution already pre-configured for our own profit. We go in and take a look at what's going to help you in your business, mm-hmm. and how can we help you after we've made a sale or put a lease in place. And we really care about helping people in the community.
Well, I think that's probably the whole gist of being a member of the Chamber of Commerce, is because you have more of a personal attachment to the community, and you really step in with both feet and with the chamber, helping you out, guiding you, introducing you to new people. How long, you're a fairly new member to West Pasco, aren't you?
Yeah, I mean, we've only been a member now for, what would you say, Paul?
Probably four months? Yeah.
4 months. And it's a lot of fun, too, I got to tell you. We have a lot of fun at the chamber events.
Well, we have a lot going on, and West Pasco, I mean, they just, like, own the area. It's amazing. I mean, we've been doing this show now for almost 2 years, and West Pasco was our very first one that we had on the show, and it was amazing. And bringing people like yourself to come on and really raise the awareness on what's happening in the community, the different businesses that are in the community, so that you can reach out and check out this copy, printer, leasing, sales. You do it all. And do you do, like, contracts, non-contracts, or whatever customers' needs are?
We'll do whatever a customer wants. Mm-hmm. I mean, of course, we'll educate them the way I know about the business from my 30 years' experience. But mm-hmm. we get people, someone wants a $400 copier. They want something to run their whole communications inside their business, a biz hub, if you will, brand new, refurbished, like new, at half the price of brand new. We just listen to really what they want. And there's all kinds. I mean, some people don't need what we have. We can't help everybody.
Sure.
But our goal is to sit down with the people that we can help and give them choices.
Absolutely. So you must have tiered pricing at the different levels? Yeah?
Yeah, absolutely. Depending on, everything's custom.
Mm-hmm.
So it's depending upon what your need is. That is in terms of the copy volume or print volume of your business. We can set up, along with you, we could set up a structured program that would include everything from your maintenance, your supplies, everything except paper, essentially.
Mm-hmm. Eric, sounds good.
Let me ask you a question. From a standpoint of, you know, we still have, in effect, I go to one that's just phenomenal, but from a standpoint of doctor's offices and those type of players where everything has to go electronic, but they still may, I mean, my doctor has a file probably, unfortunately, that thick on me. Mm-hmm. You guys have solutions for that, do you not?
Yeah, and that's a common problem. There's still a lot of doctors out there that have not gotten into the electronic the making documents electronic so it can be easily retrieved, which is really what's needed today. And we can help them to digitize those paper documents, literally throw away the paper documents and put them in an easily retrievable format. And we have business partners that work on the back end of it with us to make it a practical solution.
Awesome. Yeah. Awesome.
Wow. That's really interesting that you're able to do all that. I also wanted to ask you about your lovely lady here, Ms. Letti, and how she has helped out in the marketing. Because you got to have marketing, right?
Absolutely.
Right.
Yeah.
And you're very passionate about marketing. How's Letti helped you?
She's a gem. She is a gem.
Now, that is very descriptive and very positive.
Yeah, I mean, as you can see, she's beautiful.
Yes, she is.
What people may not know about her, though, she's also a lot of fun, very organized. It can add life to any event.
Organization. Are you letting something out of the bag here that maybe you need a little more?
I didn't say that I'm not organized.
Okay. But she is. She really is a gem. And you know, if you don't have marketing, you really don't have your hands on your business.
Oh, that's true. I mean, she's taught me that, to be honest. I went for literally 14 years in this business without marketing it.
Really? And still
did
well.
Be successful.
Right. Right.
But we did it the old-fashioned way, which is we're not really in vogue anymore, and it's not really effective. Now we use the social media. We get to know people and become involved in the community,
yes,
like West Pasco Chamber of Commerce. And it's just, we're starting to really explode now, a growth that I couldn't have done before.
Well, it's building those relationships, really,
okay,
and getting back to those face-to-face meetings, right?
That's right.
And meeting people,
yep,
coming
that's right,
here on the show. I want to say something to Paul, because I remember when we first met you guys, when you first became members,
right,
and we talked, and I learned about what your business was. How did you guys connect? Did they come marching into the chamber saying, what's the chamber about?
This lovely lady that he's been talking about. This beautiful Miss Letti came into the chamber office and said, here's what I want to do, here's what we're going to do, and you know what? 4 months later, she's still like that, God bless her.
I love it.
She always
like
gets what she wants.
Yeah.
Let me just tell you.
Yes.
Hey, there you go. Can we do this right over here? I love it. That's great.
Well, let me ask you something else.
Sure.
Because we have a wide variety of audience that watches this, and then, of course, it gets archived, and you can watch it again. But you have, if somebody is watching us that plans major events. We talked before about the NCAA, that type of thing. What can you do to, you've got a product that helps them too.
Yeah, that's really a good question, because we do a lot of event rentals. Most of your dealers don't want to put their hands on it simply because of the pressure of leasing and putting out large ticket sales. And things like that. But we reach out and we'll do a daily rental if we need to, for a copier, for instance. If they need a paper shredder for a week at the convention center in Tampa, we can supply it. Virtually anything to do with copiers, printers, shredding, or document preparation, we can help them at a very cost-effective rate, including service. It's no hands-on for them. All they do is just push the button and go. We take care of the rest.
So that's the customization that you're talking about. I mean, and there are those times where you just need something for like one day to get you through the day, or
that's
a special event, 2 days, 3 days, or whatever,
that's right,
and you're able to accommodate
that. We're a business
that.
Center at a hotel. It's not going to handle sure. that kind of paperwork.
Yeah, exactly. And not everybody, you know, let me say that not everybody is needing a wall-size unit for their event. I mean, mm-hmm. we get people that sometimes need something little more than a desktop or an HP
sure.
printer
mm-hmm.
And support to back it up. And then on the other hand, we do get people that want to literally do their marketing materials while they're at the event, so they need a color copier, color printer that we can network for them on site, and then we come pick it up before they leave, and it's very seamless and simple for them.
I love that. Seamless and simple. Effortlessly.
Yes.
When it comes to business, that is such a key factor. I just want everything to fall right into place, and it sounds like you're able to do that.
And Barbara, I don't know, since you know what time we have left, but I 2 seconds to brag on these guys, because one of those copiers they used at one of those major events, and by leasing it and being there for a long time and being a larger event, they had already sort of gotten their investment. Well, they were brand spanking new members at the time, came to the Spelling Bee, and as you know, the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce Spelling Bee, the money was donated to the Pepin Academies of Pasco.
Yes.
Well, this lovely couple right here donated a brand new, slightly used copier to Pepin Academies,
oh,
and they were just
geez.
They were excited and really tickled about it.
Very nice. That's that's what you call getting involved in the community with both feet, really jumping right in. That's so incredible. So, If you want to get a hold of these fine people and suit your business needs, it is www.copierprinter.com. They can reach either of you and set up your business, whether it's temporary. Here's the website right here, Digicor. And what a nice website. Ooh, I like that.
Thank you.
Very nice.
Thank you very much, Barbara.
Very nice. Well, I wish you guys all the luck in the world. I'm so glad to hear that you're part of the chamber. You're part of this family here in town.
That's right.
Yep.
We're here.
We're here. We're anchored here. We live here. We play here.
And that's we're here. That makes a big difference. And I want to thank you for coming on to the show
thank
as well.
Thank you for having us,
I hope you will come back. This was too much fun.
We will. It is. It's way too much fun.
Next time we're going to have to pre-record the pre-show comments because that was really a lot of fun.
We should charge admission for that.
You know what? Maybe we will. We'll turn it into a fundraiser.
Yeah, that's right.
How's that?
That's a good idea.
All of our bloopers. Pay-per-view or whatever they call that.
Yes.
So I want to thank you. We're going to take a break, I believe, right now. I think we have one coming up, so we're going to go ahead and do that. Thanks, guys. We'll have you back again soon. Paul, you're going to stick around. We have another guest coming up in just a moment. So stay right where you are. You're watching My Chamber TV, the heartbeat of our community.
This is one bee that loves going to the dentist because it's made for you and me.
My name is Dr. Bezerra from New Tampa Pediatric Dental, providing a comfortable atmosphere in early dental care. Gives kids a great start for healthy teeth and gums for life.
My middle son did not like to come to the dentist, but now he loves to come to the beehive.
You don't have to be afraid to go to the dentist.
Believe me, Dr. B and his worker bees are the best. Call New Tampa Pediatric Dental today.
Revolutionary in his field, Dr. Bonatti created, perfected, and patented the Bonatti spine procedures. Using his genius, Bonatti invented precise tools necessary to minimize surgery, scarring, anesthesia, and recovery. So successful are the Bonatti spine procedures, they consistently reflect over 94% patient satisfaction. 45,000 successful procedures have been performed exclusively at our location. Nearly half our patients suffer from failed back and neck surgeries at other facilities. Bonatti succeeds where others fail.
We're back again.
As always, we're having fun.
We do. We really do. It's always a trip. The first Wednesday every month with Wes Pasco. We do have a lot of fun in the community. We Welcome back to My Chamber TV. It is the heartbeat of our community. I'm your host, Barbara Marble. My co-host happens to be Paul Friedlander.
Yes, ma'am.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
And Eric Anderson.
Yes, ma'am.
Major neighborhood rock star and then some, but his business is actually Synergy. You do a lot of great work for the businesses in the community.
I do, actually. Thank you.
Yes. Why don't you tell us everything? I mean, I've seen you at some of the different events and everything, and when you get up and do your little pitch and everything, I'm going, wow, he really does a lot. T-shirts and print work and all of that.
Yes. Well, well, Synergy Ad Specialties is a locally based, family-owned and operated promotional products company. We've been in business for 33 years now, coming up next February, I believe. It's going to be 33 years, and celebrating 10 years in Pasco County, so I'm really excited about that. And yeah, we have a wide selection of stuff available, all the tools available for you to promote your businesses, from anything from shirts, embroidered, screen printed, what have you, to fun stuff like can koozies and, you know, pens and magnets and flashlights and other tchotchkes like that, and also some electronic items as well, too, and drinkware and glassware and you name it, we have it. Signs, banners. I mean, we have over 300,000 items available on the website.
And these are still something that is very popular to pass out to promote your business.
Oh, absolutely.
Regardless of what it is. I mean, that never goes out of style when it comes to promotions.
No, it doesn't. It's very effective marketing. It's long-term marketing. It's long-term advertising. Basically, all kinds of advertising and media is very popular. It's very effective. But one thing about promotional products in particular is that you're really getting you're literally getting your logo and your information directly into the hands of consumers and potential clients.
Exactly. What are some of your hottest sellers for marketing businesses?
Well, being in Florida, koozies are amazingly popular. Because everybody's wrapping their drink.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it's hanging out on the beach or by the pool or, you know.
Sure.
Going boating and what have you, sure, absolutely. Some of the fun of the sun stuff, golf type items, visors, golf balls, tees, any kind of apparel. USB drives are pretty popular as well. Instead of printing out huge magazines, what have you, we're putting everything on a little stick drive. You know, selling memory with your logo, and it's effective. As a matter of fact, there's some statistics that show that about roughly 83% of the people that receive a promotional product from an advertiser is likely to do business with that advertiser. And that's staggering. I think that's a huge percentage. Also, about the same number of a person that receives a product is likely to hold on to that product for a long time. And then the secondary is about 67% of the people that feel they're not going to hold on to something will pass it on to someone else. So that kind of brings me to, you know, the premise of how this all works. It's called multiple impressions.
Yes.
So you're making multiple impressions over an extended period of time, reminding people about you and your business.
Plus, you're making that connection in meeting people with that. You're out socializing and everything. I think it's great. You are the go-to person in this area.
Really,
you are.
Well, you know, you got to be, you know, one thing I love about our chamber in particular, really, is that there's a lot of opportunities for you to go out and discuss your business. And one thing I like about my business in particular is that each project is different. It's very exciting. Everything changes all the time, and it gets a little hairy sometimes. But you know what? It's very exciting, and it's gratifying as well, because I know that I'm providing a service for businesses in the area. I'm helping them grow. I'm helping them develop themselves and to be more of a reckoning force here in our community. It's a good thing.
Well, it's part of branding too.
It's branding.
You have a name. You have a logo. You want to get it out there. And get it everywhere, as many places. And you can do really large numbers too, can't you?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
I can do small
to large, small businesses, large businesses, small, medium, large projects. You name it, we can do it.
And you have price points that can fit almost anybody's needs.
Yes. Yes. If you have whatever your budget is, I totally believe in dialogue. I mean, if you contact me, you call me. Email me, what have you, let me know what it is that you're looking for, what's your budget, you know, because sometimes people will call me and says, hey, I need a shirt. It's like, okay, well, you know, if
I got thousands and thousands of shirts available. You know, let's drill it down a little bit. Let's be a little bit more specific. You need a certain color, you need a certain style. You know, you want embroidered, you want screen printed. How many colors are there? What's the size? I mean, there's just so many different factors that's involved in this type of work that we really want to do what we can to accommodate our customers.
That's really good to know, because there are some, like say for t-shirt companies, there are some t-shirt companies out there that will only do a minimum order. And that minimum order may not suit a small business owner. So it's really good to know that you can have somebody that will do that customized work for you, right?
Right. I mean, there are minimums involved in certain products. Mm-hmm. There really are. Mm-hmm. I mean, technically, you can do a single T-shirt, but it's not going to be cost effective for you, because there are screen charges involved. There's a lot of time to set up for one piece, usually you could do on a T-shirt about 24 or something like that, which is still a very minimal quantity.
Oh, absolutely.
Considering when you want to get your name out there, you're going to do a heck of a lot more than 24 shirts most normally.
Hopefully, right?
Right. Well, right? Sure. Yeah.
So then you've got tote bags, hats, and just about everything you can think of. So mm-hmm. you've got a nice wide variety.
Oh, yeah. All kinds of wearables, all kinds of apparel, and even other gifts and things. Now that we're coming into the holiday season, Christmas is right around the corner. We still have some opportunity there for holiday greeting cards. We also have some food items available, like chocolate covered nuts and almonds.
Nice.
English butter toffee and turtles and things like that that come, beautifully boxed and wrapped, and your logo on a ribbon, and it's just a great presentation.
I love it. Your website is?
SynergyAdSpecialties.com.
Easy enough,
sure.
And let me ask you, having been in the industry before, from a corporate logoed apparel as opposed to the, as you call them, the tchotchkes that I also call them. Somebody, and we've had this conversation, but somebody goes online and says, well, those pens you gave me, I can save 2 cents a pen. But you and I have had this conversation. What are some of the downfalls to that? Well, and I'm not trying to get you to take a shot at anybody, but what are some of the downfalls for somebody going online?
Where are you getting them from? Do you know the people? It's just you're just getting them from anywhere, unless
we talked about some of the hidden costs of shipping.
You want to make sure that you're fully aware of what's involved. How much is the item? If I could save you, something, I most certainly will. One thing I always tell customers and people that are potential customers, people that are investigating and going on my website, is to check it out, see what you could find, bring it to me, and let me know what it is that you're interested in. Because then what I normally do is I go research it again with the factory just to confirm if the prices are right, if I have any wiggle room at all, if something's on special, and that's the kind of thing that...
And the other thing, too, is it's happened before, and obviously you try not to do that, but if something comes back and there's a mistake on it...
Oh, you got to make right by it.
Yeah, they at least have somebody to talk to.
Yeah, oh,
if
sure.
If they're doing business with you. And by the way, guys, this is Eric's 35th birthday today.
Yes,
so wish him a happy birthday.
35th.
And he doesn't look a day over 29. But I'm gonna brag on him too, because not only does he have phenomenal business and a great phenomenal work ethic and great customer service, but if you're ever out in the community. This guy can play a guitar like nobody else you've ever seen, both with bands, both acoustical as a solo. Eric and I have known each other now, pretty much since I started with the West Pasco Chamber seven, 8 years ago. We were actually, I was chairman of the ambassadors and Eric was my co-chair. Mm-hmm. So you're not going to find a better guy to do business with, and you're not going to have more fun than going out and watching him play with his band or even solo.
I appreciate that.
I love this interaction. I love the way you compliment, because this is how you do help your businesses grow, is getting involved with the community, becoming a member of the chamber. And how long have you been with the chamber?
I've only been with the chamber about 18 months. But I've been involved with the chamber
for about
8 years.
Exactly.
I've been on this side of the desk for about 18 months.
Exactly. Yeah. And I mean,
I'm just right behind you. I'm with the chamber for about 7 years now.
Yeah. And mine might be closer, but right around the same time. But I mean, he's, and again, just like everybody else that comes on this show that represents the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce, a huge giver back to the community. From our Rotary Gala, where he usually does the tchotchkes that we give to those 250-odd people, to all types of things.
You know, that is so very true. And as I've said so many times before, since I've been doing this show in almost 2 years, I have seen so much give back in this community. And I raised my family here many years ago, and I had no idea such heart that was in the community until I started interviewing chamber members, business owners. So if you're not a member and you're a small business owner and you live in the area or even outside of the area, you want to join the West Pasco, we need to see Paul, because you will definitely love being engaged the way we all are here with Tampa Bay Multimedia and getting involved with My Chamber TV. It's like one big happy family here.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, absolutely.
We are. And happy birthday, buddy.
Yeah, thank you. I appreciate that.
You have any birthday specials coming up?
Oh, I'm yes, absolutely.
Why don't you call me after the show? We'll talk about it.
Oh, I walked right into that one. How did I know? Anyway, woo! So, it looks like we are about ready to take a break here in just a few seconds. Anything else you would like to share during this segment on our Mr. Eric, the birthday boy, and his synergy? I think you...
Join the chamber.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, do it.
And again, what I said before is you've got people like this that are members of our chamber and companies like this, not just people, that represent the chamber and represent their own businesses in a highly customer service, highly with high integrity. And that's what it's all about. And like I said, and like Eric said, if you see something that you like, give him a call. He'd love to talk to you. If he can, he, like all the other members, if he can save you money and do what you need, he will. If he thinks you can get something in a better way from somebody else, you know what? He'll tell you that too.
Well, as a matter of fact, if you find something out there on the internet or on another site or what have you, say you come across something, hey, I wonder if Eric can get me this. You know, just show it to me and let me see it, because more likely than not, I can. So it's... There it is.
It's one-stop shop for marketing your business, basically, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Because, I mean, when I hear you rattle off all the things that you do, I mean, why go shopping around when you can get everything? I mean, if you want pens, you want tote bags, you want T-shirts, hats, whatever, printed materials, you can do all of that.
Yeah. And just in case the boss is watching, Miss Iris, we love you. That's his mother.
Aw, hi, Mom.
Hi, Mom.
Aw. Well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
I hope you have many more, and I know you'll be doing something special on your birthday, and,
well,
of course, coming
actually,
on my...
I'm having...
Please?
I'm playing tomorrow.
Okay,
actually,
where?
I'm going to be at Gildon.
Oh, nice.
Doing an early show from 6 to 10. If you're interested, come on out. I'm doing a solo acoustic classic rock thing, and that's kind of making it a little birthday party. It would have been great if it was today, but hey.
Every day is a birthday party, isn't it?
It's birthday week, so we can have lots
of
fun.
There you go.
Birthday month, yeah.
There you go.
I'm all for that. Thank you for coming on the show today, Eric.
Thank you.
You're always welcome. Paul's going to stick around with us. We have more coming up, more businesses right here at My Chamber TV, featuring West Pasco Chamber of Commerce. We'll be right back.
Beltran Dental Surgery is dedicated to providing the highest quality dental surgery.
I graduated from USF, went to Harvard Dental School, obtained a medical degree from Texas, and completed 5 years of oral surgery training. At Beltran Dental Surgery, we offer cutting-edge surgical techniques and treatments to the Tampa Bay area. Providing IV sedation allows my patients to have a pain-free and comfortable surgical experience.
From wisdom teeth removal to implants or creating a whole new smile, call now or visit our website to learn more about our procedures.
Ever need a doctor after hours? Well, searching won't help. But what do? You could go to the urgent care or ER, but if only there was a better way. Introducing the MNO Plus Card. No waiting rooms, no copay, no consultation fee. Giving you 24/7 access to a doctor by phone or online. It's easy to get started with affordable plans starting at $15 a month for a family of five. For more information, visit mnoplus.com today.
Everyone's story is different, so why be limited to just one or two options? With Norcom's Norflex Home Loan, you're given the flexibility to tell your story. Pick your terms from 8 to 30 years, all while maintaining a low, fixed mortgage rate. You can pay off your loan more quickly or choose a term based on your budget and timeline. Whatever you do with the Norflex Home Loan, make it part of your financial plan. Norflex. Short term, long term, your terms. Apply online at norcommortgage.com.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back into My Chamber TV, the heartbeat of our community. I'm your host, Barbara Marville Kelly. Thank you so much for joining us. West Pasco rules today here in the house at My Chamber TV. And we have brought, this is the first time this lovely couple is joining us from Gladiator Construction Group. We happen to have Larry and Paula, and you have been doing this business for quite a good little while, and I have a feeling that you know exactly what you're doing with this. What makes you so special and different?
Probably the biggest thing that makes us special and different is that every customer gets us.
Ah, perfect answer.
They're the owners. We're the owners of our company, but we're hands-on. One of the most important things is we work in people's homes. They get me. That's the number one person they're going to see every day, taking care of their home.
And just before, when we took the break, Larry handed me the card. He said, "Now, make sure you tell them that 24/7 they can get a hold of me." That I love, that hands-on with the owners of the business. You're not getting, you know, just anybody else, because right. That way you have a better communication, right?
Right, right. That's a big thing.
Well, and we care. As the owners of the company, we truly care about our customers.
That's awesome. Yeah. There's nothing like customer service.
And we're in people's homes. It's a very unique thing. A lot of people, you know, realize their home is their most personal asset, and working in people's homes is really unique. You really have to have lots of experience on how to do it right.
Absolutely.
And how to treat people. And all my guys know how to behave inside people's homes. I have a great bunch of guys. We have a great team of workers. And like I said, all my customers get me. I mean, they get Paula, too. She's a big asset to our company.
Trust me, I don't carry a hammer.
I don't think looking like this she needs to.
Yes, you do.
Well, maybe she does.
And the old saying, they said, behind every great man is a great woman. Well, this plays it right into those cards.
Oh, I believe that.
30 years we've been together, and we work together every day. And she's going to say, "Yeah, we never had a fight," but that's not true.
But you know what? That in itself, to be able to hang on like that, you're doing something right. Because sometimes that husband-wife relationship in business doesn't always work out, and there is a lot of this stuff going on, right?
Well, I'll admit, I'm in the business by default.
I married
a contractor, so it kind of just evolved into that.
Sure.
But it's worked out really good.
You've
because
made it work.
I have that soft touch that I can help hold our customers' hands. Because think about it, you know, a lot of our customers are senior citizens.
Sure.
And they can be overwhelmed even just to pick a paint color. You know, if their home is damaged and they need to pick paint, you know how many shades of white there is? Okay, trust me, there's a lot. You know, so I can help them with that.
Sure.
Whether send them to the store or bring the store to them. You know, I can help them with that.
She's got a real good talent for designing, too, if people need that. One of the things I always want to make clear, with people don't understand when they hear Gladiator Construction, they're not exactly sure what we do. They don't know if we construct skyscrapers or if we build outhouses.
I love that.
But the majority of what we do is work in people's homes. Most of the time, it's doing repairs. Everybody is our customer. Almost everybody owns a home. And everybody's home needs either repairs, they have damage from certain things, but we also connect that to doing remodeling stuff, because if someone had a flood in their kitchen, now we're remodeling their whole kitchen. And so we're building a whole new kitchen, but we're taking care of their lives and their home and their floors and their everything that has to do with a home, we do.
And you know what, Barbara? We're probably the only company that's going to say this, but we're the one company that hopes you don't have to call us, because if you do, that means you've had a problem at your home. However, if you do have to call us, if you have the misfortune to need our services, we're there for you 100%, and we will put your house better than what it was before it got damaged.
Oh, well, you know, I love hearing about the customer service end of it. You can hear you're very passionate about what you're doing, and that makes all the difference in the world.
And that's my biggest reward I tell all my customers is when we're done, every customer we make sure we make 100% happy. That they're going to tell their neighbors, their friends, their brother-in-law, everybody about us, and say, "Remember these guys. These guys were the best."
Absolutely. Larry, is it fair to say no job too big, no job too small?
You're reading my mind. I was just going to say.
Very fair. A lot of people around here will know that sinkholes have been a big thing over the past 10 years.
Right.
And so we had a lot of people's homes that we had to repair everything.
Gotcha.
From the ground up, we had to replace almost every part of the house or fix every part of the house. So we've been able to make sure that we're experienced and diverse in every single part of your home.
But if I need a, I'll give you an example. Of course, we're down in Pinellas. It was years ago, but I needed a, the back door going in and out of the back of the house was right. was pretty much shot. That's something that you guys would come out and do.
Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. Like I try to tell every customer, every part of your home. When somebody says, well, do you do painting? Well, yeah. Do you do doors? You know, do you do windows like you just asked about
right.
doors? And I just always tell customers, just remember every part of your home that needs, whether it needs something new, you want a new kitchen, or it needs to be fixed, you got rotted wood. Anything and everything that has to do with everyone's home.
And to make sure I understand, so you could, if somebody was looking for new windows, you have the ability to do that also.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's another one-stop shop business.
Absolutely.
I love that.
Right.
So
yeah.
you don't restrict your
yeah.
construction
right.
yeah. or yeah. reconstruction,
right. yeah.
remodels,
right.
doing remodels,
right.
yes?
But what we really specialize in, too, is insurance claims.
Oh.
A lot of our customers, you know, when you have an insurance claim, most people, they don't go through that experience ever, or at least maybe only once, mm-hmm. and they don't know what to do. Mm-hmm. And the insurance companies sometimes, you know, they're looking out for their bottom line.
Right.
We look out for our customer, the homeowner, and we look out to make sure that everything is taken care of to get their home back to pre-loss condition. Mm-hmm. And we're experts at that. We use the same estimating program that the insurance companies use, so there's no guessing. We use a standard ruler, you know, hopefully the adjusters.
Standard ruler.
When the insurance company provides an estimate to a customer, a room dimension may be a 12'6" by a 12'0" room, and the insurance company may only have it 12 by 12. Well, those 6 inches size does matter. Mm. Okay, you know, it's like you've really got to take that into consideration and make sure that it's done right. And we are experts at that. Plus, when you have an insurance claim, most people that have a mortgage, the mortgage company is involved, and the homeowners don't know how to handle the paperwork with the mortgage company.
And we are
experts with that.
And difficult, and you make that. That's the soft part you were talking about.
It isn't for me because I do it every day.
Right.
For a homeowner that has never done it, it can be totally lost and overwhelmed by it. I mean, they can't even pick out a paint color, you know, let alone deal with the mortgage company. So we hold their hand and we do that.
Paula's been handling that part of it very well. She's got it down to a science to make it all so much easier for our customers. And we tell them, you don't have to worry about the paperwork. Paula will take care of every detail.
Oh, that, you know, the paperwork is okay.
Yeah. The paperwork is
because you've got to have that really succinct.
And it's going to be right, accurate, complete.
And especially, like you said, if you're dealing with a senior population, they're probably scared. They don't know how to do it. They haven't done it before. And now
and
they're
probably
scared to death of
paperwork. And unfortunately, as we all know too well, there are people out there that will take advantage of seniors. And that's we see that often. And we come in and rescue.
So and like Paul said, how a lot of people don't know what to do. Real quick example. It just happened. 73-year-old widow lady just last Friday had a flood in her house on Friday night and didn't call anyone for help. She spent all weekend trying to clean up the mess and move her furniture by herself.
Yeah.
She called, got a hold of me Monday afternoon at 4 o'clock. And I said, oh, my gosh, when she told me what she's doing, I dropped what I was doing. I got my guys. We raced out to her house. We were there till 9 o'clock at night, saving her furniture from getting ruined, making her house safe for her, drying things out. She was doing this all by herself. She didn't know what to do. She didn't know it was an insurance claim. She didn't know who to call. She was all by herself.
See that? And, you know, this is the kind of the personal touch. I mean, you can clearly see that you guys really care what you do, and you really do have a lot of pride in your business and your customers. So that is so awesome. Gladiator Construction. And I love your T-shirts.
Thank you.
It's so cool.
Having a new look, so be, you know, watching for that.
Who's putting that new look together for you guys?
Tampa Bay Multimedia.
Tampa Bay Multimedia.
Yes.
That would be us.
To help us.
Yes.
We're revamping our website and rebranding ourselves. So we'll be reintroducing ourselves to the community effective January. You know, we've had a couple months where we've had to get things put together, new shirts, new stationery, websites, trucks need to be rewrapped, new signs at the office, and all that good stuff.
That's
exciting. But we feel
it's a good time.
To do this, and we're looking forward to it.
And we've got a new year coming around the corner, so it's time to renew, rejuvenate, and reboot your business with a few new looks and things like that. And that's actually a little plug on Tampa Bay Multimedia.
Yes.
We are a multifaceted one-stop shop right here in Newport Richey, the heart of
downtown Newport Richey, and we're really glad to have you on board with us as well and coming on the show. What do you think of our show, My Chamber TV? Is this crazy and fun or what?
It's great.
Great way to raise the awareness in the community on what's happening in the community, who's happening in the community, who you can call. I bet there's many of you right now taking down the number for Gladiator Construction. And if you didn't get it yet, I'm going to give Larry's the owner along with his wife here, and I'm going to give you 24/7 you can get a hold of. I'm going to keep this close to my heart. 727-505-3471. I got news for you. We had that flood. We had a broken pipe under the kitchen slab.
Yep.
And I kept walking across it, and it
Why
was
is
warm.
This? Yeah. Where's the dog?
And I'm going, oh, and it was like a nightmare. It wasn't so much the service and everything. They didn't do half bad. But the thing was, is living with those fans to try everything out. Yeah. But you don't, I happen to know who to call at the time, but like this incident that you had over the weekend, a lot of people don't.
Yeah, and I answer my phone all the time. That's my cell phone, and that's attached to me even when I go to bed.
That is really awesome. So we can get a hold of you. You can get a hold of these people if you ever have any kind of an accident. Hopefully you don't, but maybe you need to update your home. You do cabinetry, correct?
Yeah. Everything. You do it all.
We restore, remodel, rebuild. Repair.
Yeah, because with the water damage stuff, a lot of it is mostly people's kitchens and bathrooms.
That's where the water source is.
That have the damage, and so we're remodeling basically your bathroom or your kitchen brand new, and everything that has to go with it.
30 years experience in this business.
Yes. Yeah.
That says a lot.
All my adult life.
All your adult life. And how long have you been a member of Boise Pasco Chamber?
Several years. Yeah. You know, one year I wanted Gladiator Construction to be in the parade. Mm-hmm. So I'm like, well, how do you do that? I want to throw beads. I want to do this. You know, how do you do that? And luckily, you know, I do know a lot of people in the community, but somebody's like, well, just call the chamber. And I'm like, just call the chamber. You know, I don't know why we haven't been members longer, but it's definitely been a really awesome thing to be a part of, because we do get to know a lot of what's going on in the community. I know it's enriched my lives as far as friendships, relationships. Mm-hmm. The chamber is an awesome tool. Every January they have Business Development Week, which has been really great. Yes. I know I block out that whole week and go to as many things as I can. It's all free.
And I believe somebody at the other end of the table is actually going to be one of the successful women.
Are you going to be
women.
One of the... Oh, good, good. I'll probably be...
Not Larry.
It's really an awesome event for our community and anybody that's starting a business or been in business for a long time. Mm-hmm. Business Development Week is one of the best assets, I think, that the Chamber offers to everybody.
They do.
It is awesome.
They do amazing.
It's a great time.
I'm so glad to hear you say that. That's a great testament for being a member, and you've only been a member for a couple of years, but I think it sounds like you've caught up from the years that you weren't a member, right?
We probably just missed out on a lot of fun things for years before that, so it's been great.
Sure.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And so now we're one big happy family. Tampa Bay Multimedia is helping you do your marketing and doing really the whole big picture for you.
Yeah.
And doesn't it make a difference where you can get all of that done with one person, one business, like Eric with Synergy? You want products done to brand your business, you go to Eric, he does it all.
Right.
Just like us.
It's exciting. We have a break coming up. We have to do that right now. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Hope to have you back again with your new shirts, new designs and all.
Thank you.
Great.
Stick around. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
This is one bee that loves going to the dentist because it's made for you and me.
Providing a comfortable atmosphere in early dental care gives kids a great start for healthy teeth and gums for life.
Coming here, you're not just like an ordinary patient. You're actually like treated like a family member, and like you're treated like he actually gets to know you and makes you smile.
Welcome to New Tampa Pediatric Dental, and we are the
Bees!
Call New Tampa Pediatric Dental today.
Take control. All you need, all you want. Are you ready to find your way? revolutionary in his field, Dr. Benatti created, perfected, and patented the Benatti spine procedures. Using his genius, Benatti invented precise tools necessary to minimize surgery, scarring, anesthesia, and recovery. So successful are the Benatti spine procedures, they consistently reflect over 94% patient satisfaction. 45,000 successful procedures have been performed exclusively at our location. Nearly half our patients suffer from failed back and neck surgeries at other facilities. Benatti succeeds where others fail.
Back, Mr. Friedlander.
Oh no!
Look at the camera.
I'm having a conversation.
You do. No one's paying attention to my cues. It's always like this the first Wednesday of every month.
Where else can you go and have this much fun?
I'm telling you, know? In business, right?
Exactly.
Anyway,
that's what it's about. We do have a good time, don't we?
We have a really good time. Let's go ahead and welcome everybody back into my chamber TV. Barbara Marvel, I'm your host, and it's great to be with you here with my Chamber TV and West Pasco Chamber of Commerce. If you're just tuning in for the first time, Paul Friedlander is joining us, as he always does, the first Wednesday of every month. And we have a special extra segment with somebody extra special coming up. But right now, we're going to be talking to Frank Rutkowski.
You nailed it.
And Frank has mygreatrooms.com, which I can't wait to hear about, because I think we might be doing some engagement with your business here at Tampa Bay Multimedia, possibly in the future.
We're trying to work out some different things for doing some promotional stuff for you guys to help our business out, as well as to give you guys some new and exciting things and furnishings around your studio here.
Yeah. Now, see, this is what we're talking about, engaging in the community. Even we at Tampa Bay Multimedia get involved that way. Tell us about your business.
Great Rooms was started, my store was started 3 years ago. We actually celebrated our third year anniversary in September. And we are a furniture, appliance, electronics store. We do sales and lease, so you can come and rent to own merchandise, or you can buy it cash outright. 90% of what we do is sales and lease, but we do have about 10% that we do, you know, cash outright. And we carry major products from major brands like Ashley, Coasters, Broyhill. We carry major appliances and electronics from, you have LG, you have Samsung, you have Sony, all the major ones we carry.
Nice, nice. Well, that's exciting. I can't wait to see what's going to happen, because I have a feeling that maybe we might have some new sets.
Well, I will tell you, my store is a labor of love. I built my store from the ground up.
Did you really?
Yes, I painted my store. I designed the interior of my store. So it is a definite different rent-to-own store when you walk in it. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of, that's the difference between us and some of the, what we'll call big boys on the block. I know you were talking to the other guests as far as dealing with the community.
Yes.
We are huge in the community. That is important to me, as well as, you know, my team that works with me. Mm-hmm. We sponsor football. We sponsor the PAL football leagues. We go out to the games. So we're out there with the parents. We're meeting the kids. We're going to the banquets. We sponsor 5A high school football team. We did a kind of, you know, outside of the box thing where we got them to donate a sofa and put it in the end zone of the football games. And at the end of the year, we raffled off the sofa.
Nice.
And all that money goes to 5A football. It goes to the community. So it's our way of kind of, you know, a lot of people only take. We don't want to be that type of business. We want to be the type of business that gives back to the community that we get involved in. We've been in the Christmas parade for the last 3 years.
Yes.
We love it. My team, actually, at my store, they get so pumped up at the 1st of December.
Do they?
That they're asking me, did you register for the Christmas parade? Yeah. I mean, so it's a huge deal for us. We love getting out there in the community. We love throwing the T-shirts. We love throwing the beads. We love giving out backpacks and stuff like that. So it's, like I said, it's our way of showing the community, A, who we are, and that, like I said, that we're out there for them. We carry tons of products, though. Anything you can possibly think of. The hottest new thing that's out right now for Christmas are the drift boards, okay? And we are the only rent-to-own company that carries them.
Really?
Yes. So you can get out there and have your drift board, and it's not just for little kids. I will tell you, the first drift boards I sold were to a 77-year-old gentleman.
No kidding.
He takes his grandkids to the bus stop with the drift board, carrying a little trailer behind him. He enjoys it. He loves it. So there's not an age barrier on it. So, like I said, tons of fun toys to from stereos to TVs, cell phones, electronics, appliances. We are the third largest Ashley Furniture store in the state of Florida besides their home stores. And people say, you know, well, if I'm going to Ashley, can I save money coming to you? Yes, you can.
Nice.
And everybody's like, well, how can you do that? Well, a couple things. We don't sit on 19, so I don't pay the rent to sit on 19.
Okay.
We don't pay salespeople commissions. So all that monies is monies that I can save people coming to my store.
Very nice.
Comes on the same truck as if you went to Ashley.
See that? So you've got a brand name, and it's your own personal business that you started from scratch, built it, painted, did the whole
store was actually a vacant movie. I think it was like a rent where you go, like kind of like a Blockbuster used to be. A Movie Time, I think it was called. But it had nothing been in my store building for 5 years before we went into it. So we totally went in and just redid everything.
That's got to be so rewarding, starting from the ground up and seeing it grow and being involved in the community.
It's
like
awesome.
You're involved. And we've been hearing that, actually, from everyone that's been on the show today. That's why I love doing my Chamber TV, because it really does raise the awareness of what happens when you actually get involved and become engaged with your community, with people in the neighborhood. You're meeting people coming and going. You're going to different mixers and breakfasts and all kinds of different charity events. And the parade, which is coming up, actually, Mr. Paul Friedlander and I are going to be hosting
awesome.
The parade. Yes, it's going to be a lot of fun.
We'll be talking about you as you come by.
Like I said, we've been doing it. The kids love it. My team has been with me for 3 years. It's very, very important. We are a big family at my store. We go out to eat. We go out. We celebrate our triumphs together. We cry together. Mm-hmm. That's the type of team that we are. We are really big on customer service. Mm-hmm. You know, that's huge, because some of the bigger companies, when you go into their stores, you're a number. Mm-hmm. You're not going to be a number in our store.
That's
you know,
so
you're
true.
You're going to be a person who we care about, who we try to get you everything you possibly need that you can afford. You know, we're not going to take you out of your budget that you can't afford. If you are renting from another rent-to-own company, I'll tell you, bring me your contract in. I will try to save you money.
Mm-hmm.
We put it in writing that we show you different ways that you can save X amount of dollars. I would much rather you come back and buy something else from me rather than you paying extra monies for something.
Yeah, well, you know what? When you have that care in a business, it always comes back to you. I think it's called karma.
Yeah, something like that.
That is
you know,
true.
You know, when you give back the way you're giving back, and I tell you, that's all about being a member of a chamber. How long have you been a member with
West
Pasco?
We've been a member since we opened.
Really?
Yeah, actually, they did my ribbon cutting. One of my real good close friends was actually the mascot for the Buccaneers, Captain Fear. And actually, Captain Fear came out to our opening and everything and did the ribbon cutting with us and stuff like that. So we've been a member since, honestly, I think before we opened.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, that is so fabulous. And, you know, that's why I say, My Chamber TV, we are the heartbeat of the community. This is the pulse of the community. These businesses that take their businesses seriously, but they put their heart into it. And it's very clear that you do that.
Awesome.
Frank, tell them a fun story. Tell Barb what happens to that couch every week during the regular season before they give it away.
Well, what we did was, when we were raffling, we did what's called Best Seats of the House. So at 5A High School, for their home games, the parents got to, for $1, buy a raffle ticket. And then the parents actually got to sit in the end zone and watch the game
from the couch.
And then, like I said, everybody that entered during the year, we put all those names into a hat, and then we drew a winner at the end of the season.
That is such a great idea.
Well, it was actually a fundraising idea that I had. My sister lives up in Baltimore, and she had read about a high school up there that kind of did the same thing with recliners. So, like I said, I have a great relationship with my vendors. I asked them to donate. That sofa was a $1,000 sofa. I asked them to donate that sofa so that a family would have a brand new sofa at the end of the year. that they could have, and it was a great thing to raise money for 5A High School. They raised, I think, well over $500 just from the raffle tickets that were purchased from that. You know, and we were out there at every single 5A High School football game. We threw footballs. We had special T-shirts made up with the 5A Falcons logos on it and stuff like that. So, like I said, all the little things that you can do. I'm also very involved in the pay school for girls. I've worked with 102.5 The Bone and the Mike Calta show for many, many years. I've known Mike for many, many years. And his wife, Amanda, did lots of things with the pay school for girls before they, you know, moved into their new place, which is right on Little Road now.
Yes.
But we actually furnished the TVs for them. They needed some desks and stuff like that. We furnished that. So our relationship, like I said, with the community, to me, is huge. Mm-hmm. If you support your community and you give back to your community will take care of you.
You know, that is so very true, and I see it happening all the time around town, more than I ever did before. And I told, Paul knows, I've been living down here since 1984. And, of course, I was raising my family at the time and everything and really wasn't in the community working. And it was until I really started doing these shows that I really even engaged myself into a closer-knit relationship to the business owners and the chambers and, the members, the board members that come on and share so many different, beautiful, wonderful events that I myself have gotten involved with, thanks to Paul, getting my dance shoes on. But it's okay. It's all really good stuff. It just makes you feel more important that you are giving back in addition to your business. I mean, we all need to live and eat and have a roof over our head and everything, but there's a lot of people that are less fortunate than us. And so when we can give back in any way, shape, or form, I think it's really awesome.
And Frank, not to be remiss, but if somebody doesn't feel like going on their computer once they see your website, tell them where your store's located.
We're located right on the corner of Little Road and Embassy. Basically, we're right next to Planet Fitness. If you see the huge Planet Fitness that's on Little Road, we're right next door to it. There's a Winn-Dixie Shopping Plaza. It's in the Embassy Shopping Plaza. But you can also reach us at 727-869-1122. That's our phone number. And we're open from 10 to 7 Monday through Friday, 10 to 6 Monday through Saturday. Except for this Saturday, actually I'm taking my company employees on their Christmas party. And then next Saturday we'll be closing at 5 because I believe we have a parade to attend.
Yes, we do.
But it's awesome. We're like I said, we're really, really looking forward to being a part of the parade again this year. And we've had, like I said, when you have your employees asking, you know, to be a part of the parade and the members, it's awesome. That's it really great. And truly is.
So that your business is really, it's a huge office family, I can tell.
It is. I love my team. I would fight till the end of the earth for them.
How many people do you have in your team?
It's 5. It's 5, including me.
We're just strong.
We are just
strong and mighty.
We are a small knit group. You know, my wife does help us out. She's sitting off to the side here, but she does help us out. You know, when she's not working, you know, when she gets her days off and stuff like that. So you know, we've been married for 25 years this year. So
congratulations.
Thank you. So she's been a huge part of our success. You know. For growing our business, you know. And she realizes hopefully next year we'll be opening store number 2.
Oh, so we'll have to have you back and talk about that.
Yes, we will.
We will definitely do that.
Well, Frank, thank you so much. Good luck to you, and we'll see you in the parade.
You will definitely see us in the parade. Come see us at Great Rooms. We'd love to help you out any way that we can.
Definitely go see them over there at Great Rooms. Stick around. We have added a segment today. We have someone else very special that's going to join us. We'll be right back after this.
This is one bee that loves going to the dentist because it's made for you and me.
My name is Dr. Bezerra from New Tampa Pediatric Dental, providing a comfortable atmosphere in early dental care. Gives kids a great start for healthy teeth and gums for life.
My middle son did not like to come to the dentist, but now he loves to come to the beehive.
You don't have to be afraid to go to the dentist.
Believe me, Dr. B and his worker bees are the best. Call New Tampa Pediatric Dental today.
Revolutionary in his field, Dr. Benatti created, perfected, and patented the Benatti spine procedures. Using his genius, Benatti invented precise tools necessary to minimize surgery, scarring, anesthesia, and recovery. So successful are the Benatti spine procedures, they consistently reflect over 94% patient satisfaction. 45,000 successful procedures have been performed exclusively at our location. Nearly half our patients suffer from failed back and neck surgeries at other facilities. Benatti succeeds where others fail.
Welcome back to My Chamber TV. Paul Friedlander, Chip Wickmanowski from the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce, and our special guest, Barbara Marlowe.
I told you we have a lot of crazy fun. Good fun.
We have a lot of fun here
that
at
was
My Chamber
good.
TV.
Do. I'm going good. Home now.
Thank you.
No.
You can't go home. You can go home, but you can go home and start practicing for your speech that you're going to give at Business Development.
I have to
January.
Practice for that?
Well, I
really?
Don't know if you have to practice. You know, a star like yourself really
oh,
doesn't have
Oh, my
to.
Goodness. Seriously, all kidding aside, I was very honored that you sent me the little note to come speak about
it. We're very happy, aren't we?
We
yes,
are extremely
thank
excited.
Thank you. And, that, and awesome. We actually covered the Business Week last year.
You did?
Yes, we did.
You
and did?
Did
we do that before?
Well, you covered the bike fest this year. I know you're covering yeah. the parade this
yes.
coming year.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
So, I mean, that takes place in 2 weeks, or actually
weeks.
A week and a half on,
yes.
on December 12th. There's just a lot of great things happening in
I'm
downtown Newport Richey.
We've had such great guests and business owners, right?
Mm-hmm.
And talking about how they just interact with one another and the success of their businesses, too, as a result of being members of the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce.
No, oh, excuse me just a second. I'm sorry, but I got to take this. Donald? I know the primary is on March 15th, but you don't need to call me this early, okay? All right? I told you I was going to be on My Chamber TV today. I'm now hosting the show, so thank you, Donald, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
We should call this My Chamber TV unscripted.
That Trump, he's unscripted. Such a card.
Such a card.
What else you got going on?
Oh, well, I'm here today especially because, you know, Paul makes me come over here because I don't have any fun
he
when I come here.
He forces you to come over?
He absolutely forces me.
Ah.
But one of the things I want to talk about, of course, is the parade next week. We did the lineup today. If you are going to be in the parade, watch for an email in the very near future that'll tell you your order of the parade that you're in. A lot of questions have been asked about, is the parade actually going to go around Orange Lake? Well, that is to be determined. Stay tuned. The city has promised us that we think we're going to be able to go all the way around Orange Lake and go through the new section of the park that's been completed. However, on Tuesday, we're doing a walkthrough just to make sure that everything would be in order for how we need it that day, because obviously the safety of our participants, mm-hmm. the safety of the yes. attendees Absolutely. Is very important to us. So we yes. just have to make sure that we can do that. If not, the parade will not go around Orange Lake. It'll just turn left off of Bank onto, off of Grand onto Bank Street and take Bank over towards the Hacienda, which is right here by our beautiful yeah. Tampa Bay Multimedia Studios, and make their way over to Main Street and then down to 19. So it won't be shortened by that much, but we'll have a better idea next week. But we're really excited because as of today, just a few minutes ago, we have 95 entries in the parade.
Do you really?
It's going to be a great parade.
Wow.
Yeah. And again, we're so excited that Tampa Bay Multimedia with Paul Friedlander and who's hosting with you? Barbara Marvelous Kelly is going to be hosting it with you, but we're really looking forward to a great evening, and it's a great community event. There's a lot of great things going on. You got the boat parade that takes place this weekend. You got a big event going on downtown Newport Richey, How the Grinch Stole Christmas, yes. or How the Grinch Saved Christmas, or whatever that is.
Yeah, that's the lights, the lights that are going to be in the markets in Railroad Square,
and a special concert going on. I mean, there's a lot going on. There's stuff going on in the bayou. There's the dragon boat races. There's if you're going to go to the boat parade and you want to have a little fun, there's a cornhole tournament at Whiskey River, one of our valued chamber members. They're doing a big cornhole tournament prior to the start of the parade, and you can watch the start of the boat parade from there. It's just a great time at the holidays, and I would invite everybody, mm-hmm. if you're looking for holiday events to take part in, go to the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce webpage at westpasco.com and click on the little holiday tree ornament ball that's there in the center of the screen. It'll tell you all the great events that are going on, like Celebration of Lights, our pictures with Santa, etc., that our some friends at Suncoast Credit Union are sponsoring.
There is so much going on in this community. I'm always talking about how I had no idea all the different events that happen around town. I love your website, too. It's easy to navigate on there, and you're going to be able to go on there and just see what the different events are. Tune into My Chamber TV every Wednesday at 3:30, and we are always talking about what's going on in the communities and even surround town and everything. The first Wednesday of every month is West Pasco, and we do have a blast like we did today, and it's always great to have you guys come on and really
and
share.
And I know we're going off, Barb, but just to reiterate, this Saturday
yes.
is the boat parade.
Yes.
And we have room for more boats. The boat parade is put on by Greater Newport Richey Main Street and the West Pasco Business Association. They're having a captain's meeting tonight at 6 o'clock. But you know what? I remember seeing boat parades in different parts of the country, and there's nothing more fun for the kids especially and adults to watch those boats lit up and coming down the river. So if you still would like to be a part of that parade, they still have room for you.
And how do they get in touch?
That would be through the, that's a really good question, how they
but
get in touch.
They're having a meeting tonight, you said.
They are having a captain's meeting at Boulevard Beef
okay.
and Ale.
Okay, so you can show up there and find out more information about that. That is quite an event. I haven't been to one, I'm guilty of that, but I'll tell you, for something like that, that would be a lot of fun for the kids, I would just imagine.
Oh, it's a blast.
Yeah, in fact, I think one of our guests today, was it Eric?
Eric was thinking about he's getting got his schooner in there, yep.
Yeah, mm-hmm. How fun.
That happy birthday boy, Eric?
Yes.
Okay.
No.
No, the other Eric.
Oh, the other Eric.
Eric and Letti.
Eric and Letti, okay.
Yeah.
My bad.
The non-happy birthday boy.
No, no, no.
He might be a happy boy. But he's a happy boy.
They were great guests. I mean, all the guests that were on the show today, they did a great job in talking about their involvement with their business, but also their involvement with West Pasco Chamber of Commerce and a difference that West Pasco has really made in their business and how they engage in the community. They all give back. They all get involved. And I just think it's great. Great happy family right here in the heart of Newport Richey.
Well, as we like to say, Newport Richey is the pistol. You know, the center of the flower is the pistil, mm-hmm. and that provides the fruit for the rest of West Pasco.
You know, that is very, very true, and I've seen some major changes.
I'm getting
changes.
All Shakespeare and misty-eyed right now.
Wow.
As we go out, you want to mention something briefly about Holiday Card Lane?
Oh, Holiday Card Lane. If you haven't had a chance, please come down to Newport Richey and take a walk around Orange Lake and see all the beautiful Christmas cards. We've got over 80 Christmas cards on display, life-size Christmas cards, that will be lit up hopefully by tomorrow evening. We got the electrician coming tomorrow to do that. But we have about 36 or 40 companies that have actually their signs are on there as sponsors of those holiday cards, and there's always room for a nominal charge for you to have your name up on that card, and those cards will be up. They're up now through January 6th.
So they can still get involved with that.
They can still by calling the chamber at 727-842-7651.
Very good. You did that very well.
Once.
Did you? Did you?
God bless teleprompters.
You're so far away.
I know. It's our big
This is beautiful
here.
Conference table. It's absolutely amazing.
Isn't it great? It's our new look. We're always changing things. See? Pays to tune in. You never know.
I'm Chip Wickmanowski, and you're not. Going back to Saturday Night Live.
We have just a couple of minutes remaining. Oh. Anything else you would like to share?
Well, Paul, thanks for reminding me of the holiday card lane. I will tell you that we're very, very excited about our upcoming Business Development Week, yes. As we talked about you being a part of that on one of those days. But our guest luncheon speaker, the opening kickoff speaker, is Elizabeth McCormick, and she's a former helicopter, Blackhawk helicopter pilot. She's a number one bestseller author. She has been on 2020. She's been on CBS News. She's been in the Wall Street Journal.
Awesome.
And in honor of her being a helicopter pilot, we have Chopper Davis
going to be introducing
her.
Chopper Davis.
Okay, Chopper is the city councilman here in Newport Richey.
Okay.
But we just like to have a little fun, but she's going to be an awesome speaker.
I think so.
And this year's Business Development Week theme is Passport to Profit. So please come out. Let the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce take you where you want to go.
You know, that there's a lot to be said for that. I just, it makes my heart really feel good when I see these business owners come on and say, after they met with Paul, met with you, and everything just goes. It just goes very successfully. I love it. Thank you.
I'd like to thank Tampa Bay Multimedia, and John Gaston and Rod and Josh and yourself and James back there, everything that you guys have done to help us promote the chamber, but also giving us the opportunity to get you guys out there and make you successful also.
Well, this is how we give back to the community. John and Tampa Bay Multimedia is very, very giving, is always out filming, the crew, the guys. I call them my superhero crew. Every single one of them are superheroes because they take it to the next level. They really do, very professional, but yet we have fun.
Yes, we do.
We have a lot of fun.
Don't forget our crew back at the office.
Oh, back at the office. I got to say hi, Michelle, our office manager, Michelle Anderson, Kim with a Y, Liberty, who's our front office coordinator. Our newest member of the chamber staff is Liz Meismer. She's our event coordinator. And, of course, Paul's our membership director and director of development for our members. And I'm little old me.
Little old you.
Prez.
Making a difference.
Prez. Darius Secure.
Well, it looks like it's time for us to say goodbye for today. I know. We've had a lot of fun. Oh. We've had a lot of guests.
We got another one. Great news today.
Yes?
April 19th. Save the date, April 19th, for the newest, best, and biggest event going to happen in West Pasco as part of the West Pasco Chamber of Commerce Ambassadors, Business Card Bingo. Business Card Bingo.
Be there or be square.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be a lot of fun.
You've never done that before?
Everybody loves bingo.
This is new.
This is brand new. This is a brand new idea.
How fun is that?
It's my idea, but yes. You wait and see how much fun we're going to have at Business Card Bingo. Save your pennies to get some cards that day. But also, our businesses can, very nominal fee, for $50 can buy a number. So let's just say Tampa Bay Multimedia spent $50 and bought 072. Every time 072 is called, wow, there's a voice. If 072 is called, they'll say, 072, Tampa Bay Multimedia.
Nice.
Okay. B1, Synergy Ad Specialties.
How about
that? I-17, Gladiator Construction. And that gives a lot of our smaller businesses the opportunity to promote and market themselves for a nominal fee, but yet then come out that evening and have a great time and get a lot of promotion, a lot of marketing.
And did you say where it's going to be held?
At the Elks Club Lodge on Congress Street, just north of Massachusetts.
Right
and they
here.
Already have a bingo hall there. That's the beauty of it all.
I know, right?
It's going to be so much fun.
It will be.
You guys are just a barrel of fun.
Bingo with beverages.
Ooh, there you go.
All righty.
It's almost like Diamonds and Divas or something like that.
They're always coming up with some great ideas. But we're always full of fun and laughter at West Pasco. Absolutely. And what is your
motto? Fantastic. Unbelievable networking.
Did you almost forget that?
No.
No, I'm just kidding.
I was pausing for emphasis.
Oh, that's right. The drama with
rookies,
it.
Rookies, you know, Paul, I'm sitting there trying to make sure we're trying to run a show here. We'd like to thank you for coming out to Tampa Bay Multimedia, My Chamber TV. We'll be back next Wednesday for the next segment of My Chamber TV.
Very good.
And that's Barbara Marville.
On that note, I guess it's time for us to say our goodbyes today. Thanks for joining us.
072.
They're already starting.
Oh, bingo. Susanna.
Thanks for joining us, everyone. Thanks for putting up with us, actually.
Bingo.
We'll see you next week. Same time, same place, and more fun right here at My Chamber TV, the heartbeat of our community. Thanks for joining us.